It was around this part of the year in 2020 that I was sitting quietly and thinking about the content to be included in my visiting card, and then I was struck with something really interesting, and that line was, talk to your confidant. And thus your confidant was born in the mind and is a reality now in 2021. Namaskar, you are talking to your confidant Samarpita, the founder and a counselor. A confidant is a person who you can trust with all your secrets. All of us have some secret or the other, something to share with that special person in our lives. A secret of fear, a secret of guilt, a secret of a phobia, a secret of a past mistake, a secret of a past incident. But the barrier comes when that special person becomes judgmental to us and with our story. That is when our sharing stops. That is when we decide to step out of the house to take help from somebody who is a stranger. Your confidant is a team of professionals who are available to lend their ears to your stories, to help you understand yourself, to help you heal yourself, and to help you experience yourself. I remember a professional from UNICEF asking me, you are offering your services, you will be operating at the urban areas of the state or the country. What about those who are in real need of counseling at the remotest part of the state or the country? I think today, by the grace of the pandemic, we can connect with anybody from any part of a country to another. Your confidant has made an effort to be on all the digital platforms to be able to connect to anybody in this world, and that makes us feel the real sense of a global village that we are in. Your confidant will be operating through Facebook, through Instagram, through all its social handles, with its website www.yourconfidant.in.